been here for over 10, 12 years. Transition group.
Transition group, why is that your favourite one?
And I transition from kit helps me to be more positive.
Helping with independence.
And having independence.
Yeah.
New board, new staff, pictures.
Yeah.
New staff, a pit. Lauren, Sandy, Kathleen, Bill, Lauren,
and do you think,
Camilla,
do you think,
Rosie,
do you think,
Ali, Richard.
Co-producers, well, staff for here. Again, it's about a wee, game, it's about an easy, screen, big screen for a wee. It's about the game.
Build the games,
all,
yeah.
All of that as well.
Turn the garden.
What do you like about that?
Turn plants.
I try new stuff up here. I greet key children. And the key worker from Mary's Norman. She's nice.
Do you have lots of friends up here?
Yeah.
Hamset.
Did you go this year?
Yeah.
B.
I like my friends. Yeah, I do. Yes, I love a friend's day.
Are you excited about the new space?
Yeah.
Pip needed the new space because next door is a bit cramped for everyone.
Yeah.
And it's the opportunity to have a bigger building.
I'm painting being in a new space.
Painting of an elephant.
Elephant. And a skull.
You think Pip needs the new space?
Yeah, for build. Get. Paid.
Space, new office upstairs, a new kitchen downstairs.
Do you like the new kitchen?
New toilets, I want new games, and new computers, no screen sweatboard, no screen, yeah, I want that screen.
The whole place being decorated and plants and having more space for you.
Yeah. And what about the new kitchen?
I love the kitchen. I love the new kitchen.
It's
really nice.
Yeah.
It's like a proper professional kitchen.
Much bigger than the last one.
Much bigger than the last one.
Yeah. Are you excited for the new kitchen? Yeah. What's exciting about the new kitchen?
We can use it.
Yeah, you can use it. Is it much bigger than the last one?
Yeah.
Yeah? Are you excited about doing some cooking in there?
Yeah.
I like a bass. I like that building. Yeah, and I went for it as well.
Are you excited for the party on Wednesday?
Can't wait. I'm going to be a waitress.
A waitress?
Yeah.
Is that the first time you're going to be waitressing?
It's part of the transitional group. The main thing we have to do is helping, and we have to do different roles, and I'm going to be a waitress. Have you asked for champagne?
a big party.
We get take us out nudged. Yes.
And what are you going to do on the new tables and chairs?
Oh, a party. Oh.